Oh.
How the hell are they gonna fit?
Yeah, they're at the cart.
Stare them down? We're just checking if there's a spot open. Our rods are in the cart.
Sweet. Back at the same spot yesterday. We came here, but we didn't film, and we caught like 30 trout, so hopefully it's as good as yesterday.
Seriously.
You got him.
Yeah, we got a couple. We just threw them back there.
Where were you guys before here? Just over on the other side of the ridge?
No, we just came out now.
Oh, cool. You got two already?
Yeah.
Just out here?
Yep. I'm power bait. Nope, power bait. Got him?
Yeah.
One? Hey, I got fish.
Cool. You have a looser drag? Your drag actually loose.
Kind of. Oh, I'm going under you so I can get down here. Can you hear me the pliers? They're right there. Yeah, I don't want to kill them all. This guy's still trying to fight. It's actually fighting pretty good.
Keeper.
I don't know.
Got it, buddy?
Ah, no!
What happened?
You said it? Small one here, but they're fun to touch.
They fight so hard. On this neuter rod, look at my rod. Oh, I lip hooked him. Good. Good thing you didn't swallow. That's the only bad part about power bait fishing is half the time they swallow it on their entire throat. There's one. Hey, he got one, I got one, you got one. Tripled up.
Hey, that's a
triple
double, isn't it?
Yep.
Are you YouTubing this bad boy?
Yeah. Oh, this is a good one. I'm going around you.
Is he ever... Keeper?
Maybe. Biggest of the day, I think. It's a pretty good one. Yeah. See the pliers? There you go. Thank you.
Do you hear my fishes?
Yeah. Come here.
Big enough. Hey, that's a keeper.
Yeah. Oh, he choked it. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Keep it.
I don't know, he's bleeding pretty bad though. So, I'm liking what Avery said. He's gonna do the loose drag challenge. So, we're gonna do that and see who can catch more fish with like no drag at all. He's fighting one with no drag right now. And we're gonna do a sort of a challenge, I guess. So, that's starting right now. No.
As far as I can. It'll work.
Oh my god, he hit right back. See, look at the way it's out of the water. Doubled up. Oh, never mind.
There's a fish following it, though. It's following it.
Well, let's bring this bad boy in.
I said yesterday that I caught 100.
Pliers. Pull your feet. This is actually a good one. Jeez, he's still trying to fight. Alright, here's the release. Let's get a good release on this guy. I don't even know if you guys can see this. I wasn't really paying attention, so I didn't turn the GoPro on in time, but I got a good one coming by you. This is where we always land them down here, because it's easier. Still doing the no drag challenge. Come here. Come here. My drag's actually not even that loose anymore. Come on! Come on! Oh, this is a really pretty one. Here we go, that's a good looking one.